Hello guys. So it's club racing time, as usual. Today we're in Australia, Bathurst, very well known track, super cool, and we're driving with like 70s saloon, Australian saloon cars, big V8 in the front, very wobbly, very drifty, so should be awesome. Just 20 seconds left, and I'm gonna rub my face dry and then we're good to go.
That's the end of the session, P4.
So here we are back again. I'm just filling in a bit more fuel, I think, because the car is so fast, so much torque, everything should be good. So yeah, just a couple of minutes left, and yeah, I qualified fourth, which is quite good. I didn't hit the optimal lap, so there's still some potential, but I think over here in Bathurst, carnage is very common, especially up on the hill, so I try to keep it cool on the first laps, because up on the hill, if you like get off track or spin, it's very hard to get the car back in the right direction because it's so narrow.
60 minutes, P4. Okay, Daniel, so be ready, watch for the lights.
We see how this will end. So let's jump on the grid.
Blocking enabled.
And here we are. Super cool Bathurst, and that's the car we're racing. Everybody is like having the same car. They're a bit lame off the start, but they can really fly. So yeah, will be interesting, but we'll be at the end. 30 seconds. And here you are after race one.
Right side. Right side's clear. Ignore the aero damage, it's nothing. Yellow flag, caution. We can see Mathiesen has crashed. Green flag sector 1. Okay, Daniel, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. The gap ahead is now 0.6. You're locking your left front into McPhillamy Park. Seen a little bit of bodywork damage there. The gap behind is now 1.0 seconds. You're locking your left front going into the dipper. P3. Alright Daniel, keep Brandon under pressure, he'll make a mistake. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. The leader's just done a 231.2. You've just done a 232.4. The gap in front has increased to 1.2. Locking your left front, braking for Morris Tailbone. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Red has just done a 230.9. Sector 3 is clear. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 2.3 seconds. Minutes left. The car in front has just posted a 230.7. Gap in front has increased. It's now about 4.2 seconds. Okay, Daniel, halfway home. Fuel looks good. You're locking your left front going into Forest Tailbone. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is clear. The leader has just done a 231.1. The guy ahead has just done a 230.6. Behind is now 4.6 seconds. To go. That's 10 minutes left. The leader has just done a 231.0. Front has increased to 4.7. You're locking your left front into the cutting. Locking your left front, braking for right elbow. The gap behind is now 4.6 seconds. lap times are dropping off. Come on, you can do better than this. Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Green flag Sector 3. Yellow flag Sector 2. Green flag Sector 2. We think P6 has binned it in the S's. That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here. The car in front's lap time is up. 2:30.2. You're locking your left front into the cutting. The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 4.2. Locking your left front going into Forest's elbow. Okay, Daniel, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Used half your fuel. Tyson has retired. Well done, Daniel. Great drive. That's a podium.
That was awesome, but the tyres really went off towards the end, and it was extremely hard to focus on that track, but very, very happy. So, let's jump back to the pits and get a short break for race 2. So, see you race 2.